As a teenager, it was evident Javier Fernandez was Spain's best figure skater. But to reach the limits of his potential, he would have to travel far from home.
I saw Javier at some various competitions previous to working with him, so it kind of went, wow, this kid is pretty good, and just like a raw talent.
3 years ago, Fernandez moved to Toronto to train with two-time Olympic silver medalist Brian Orser.
When I got the call to work with him, I was excited. He was really shy, and he didn't speak English as well as he does now.
It was really hard to set up your life in a new place, but I came here and they put a Spanish flag on an ice rink. It's the first time I've seen that.
All right, so let's get to work then.
Living alone nearly 4,000 miles from home, a visit from his parents brings a much-needed taste of Spain to his kitchen in Toronto.
Well, of course I love the food. Everything about my home is just like more special for me.
With Fernandez training in Canada, Enriqueta and Antonio don't get too many days with their son. But they were on hand 1 year ago when Fernandez made history, becoming the first Spanish figure skater to win the European Championships.
Es como un sueño, porque es verdad que tanto esfuerzo, tanto sacrificio, no lo puedo describir.
Bravo, Javier Fernandez. Bravo, bravo, bravo.
Ahora, al aparecer Javi como un campeón de Europa, como este año, tercero del mundo, ya la gente quiere ver un español patinando.
It took leaving Spain for Fernandez to find out just how good he could be. But with a podium finish here in Sochi, he becomes an instant national hero.
Of course, it's exciting, but at the same time, sometimes I have the pressure to know that I'm the first one that is doing all these things and that I have to keep myself going if I want skating to keep growing in my country.
Javier Fernandez will be skating in the final group tonight. Final 12 skaters coming up live on NBCSN.